Just 3 weeks after launching their campaign to combat vaccine hesitancy in Canada, the group behind the This Is Our Shot movement has turned community advocacy into concrete action. The South Asian COVID Task Force, along with Peel Public Health, has now launched a vaccine clinic in the L6P postal code in Brampton.
There were times through the height of our second and third waves that our positivity rates were above 20%, 25%, so some of the highest positivity rates in the entire country.
The South Asian COVID Task Force advocated for the vaccine clinic within the hard-hit Peel community that is home to thousands of essential workers and made sure the location was a familiar community hub.
I think there's not one single person in L6P or in Brampton or Mississauga or Toronto for that matter who hasn't attended a function at the Embassy Grand Convention Centre. So bringing that trust and familiarity to those patients was incredibly important.
The Embassy Grand also hosts the first COVID-19 testing centre in the area that opened in January of this year, also spearheaded by the South Asian COVID Task Force. Both the testing centre and vaccine clinic provide services in English, Hindi, Urdu, Punjabi and French.
There are those of us who look like them, who speak in a language that they are able to understand and also understand some of the cultural nuances that perhaps make delivery of healthcare a bit of an issue. We're able to sort of tackle the issue of vaccine hesitancy because we can sort of speak to those things in a slightly different way than perhaps someone who's not familiar with the culture.
The vaccination site has the backing of Peel Public Health and Mayor Patrick Brown and is a permanent clinic set up to run through to the end of the year.
There's a lot of vaccine that's coming in, so our hope is that we don't need to be there till December and that we get everyone sort of done as quickly as possible.
Now, the clinic has the capacity to administer 650 vaccine doses a day, and there are plenty of appointments available. To find out how to book through their unique multilingual platform, you can go to our website, citynews.ca. To go directly to that page, point your phone camera to the code on the screen and follow the link that pops up. For City News, I'm Dilshad Berman.